gentlemen, this emergency session is called to order. Admiral Bishop, you have the floor.
For 200 years, we have battled the Vandal. We have caught these attacks, raids, or skirmishes or incursions. But I am here to tell you that we are at war. Tiber, Orion, Caliban, Virgil, once human systems are but abandoned in the face of the enemy. The Vandal are at our gates. Weapons bared while we hide and cower. Retreating as they burn and decimate everything around us. We cannot let the tragedy of Vega happen again. We cannot give the Vandal any more ground. To defend this empire, we must attack. And we have to be committed to that attack, whatever the cost may be. We have to rebuild our fleet. We have to use the power of human innovation to reclaim these so-called red systems and strike back at the enemy. This will not be an easy fight. It will cost us in resources and credits and lives. Well, some of you may be asking why undertake such a thing, and I can tell you in one word. Victory! For if there's one thing the Vandal has taught us, it's that without victory, there can be no survival!